The markets began the week in negative territory today as concerns over the situation in Spain and Greece weighed on the minds of investors. Earnings season continued today with fast food giant McDonald's posting second quarter earnings which fell short of expectations, as did revenue, sending shares lower today. Shares of Hasbro are up 5% after the toymaker reported better than expected profit thanks to gains in market share as well as improved management of inventory. On the M&A front, NRG Energy announced it will buy power producer GenOn Energy in a deal worth $1.7 billion in stock. Meanwhile, Genesee and Wyoming said it will acquire Rail America for $1.39 billion in cash. Tomorrow we'll get a look at earnings results from AT&T and DuPont. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.